previously.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Internet, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! Modded. We are going to be playing another random character in the modded universe, the Glutton. I really like what they did to this icon. The Glutton, a tormented being seeking to end its misery, consume its own life force to hunt its next meal, eternal hunger. At the start of your turn, lose 1 HP and draw a card. Alright, what's this one? Marissa. Okay, we'll play her later, don't worry. So, let's go. Hello again. Reach the boss to receive more blessings. It's got some max HP. I think we're gonna need it. I'm just gonna go. Alright. Deal 6 damage. Deal 6 damage. You're dead. I have so much health. Boop and boop. It was 3 HP, deal 7 damage. No. Deal 10 damage to all enemies. For every non-minion enemy killed, raise your max HP by 3. Ooh. This is like the upgraded version of that. Okay. When drawn, lose 1 HP and gain an energy. Let's do this. Oh. Max HP plus 5? Yes, please. Upgrade a card. Let's upgrade this to do more damage. And to give me more max HP. Whenever a card is exhausted, apply 3 poison to a random enemy. Why do I have green cards in here? Unless these are green. Exhaust your hand, draw that many cards, plus 1. Shuffle Hanger Ping into your discard pile. Hanger Pings are unplayable status cards that damage you when you draw new cards. Interesting. Deal 8 damage to all enemies. Whenever you draw an upgraded attack or skill, upgrade its stats. I'm very curious about this. What's this? Oh, that's the platinum skin. Oh, it's Spike's Relics. Okay. Cool. If I would have got yours down one more, I could have just... Yeah, well. Wait. No. Does that... Yeah, it doesn't have... Okay. Cool. Regen Potion. Salivate. Apply to weak. If you have lost at least 3 HP this turn, also apply to vulnerable. Yeah, okay. Go ahead and do this. All right. I have so much health, it's ridiculous. Okay. Just so out of focus. Oh. Okay. Hopefully I draw a feast. Yeah. Nice. Preserved insect. That's wonderful. Whenever you heal HP, gain an energy. I like that. Gotta find ways to heal. What do you got for me? Yeah, whatever. Ooh. Heal 2 HP whenever weak is applied to you. Oh, come on. This is just broke. I'm gonna go ahead and defend. 50 health is looking a little small. Need to find a way to heal. Okay. Damn it. I want to use feast. I need to eat. Let me feast. Thank you. When drawn, lose 1 HP, lose 3 HP, exhaust a random card, deal 8 damage to all enemies. Oh, hold on. So let me choose if I upgrade it. Yeah. Alright. Exhaust a card, gain 3 strength. Miniature black hole. Every 5 turns applies slow to all enemies. Okay. Do you guys have a way I can heal? Let's see what this gives me. If you start every turn, if you have a debuff, draw a card. Whenever a card is exhausted, apply 3 poison to a random enemy. In 4 turns, gain 40 gold. I should have picked something else. Oh. That's really bad, actually. I'm gonna die. I did not manage his health very well. I'm gonna start this one over. I don't know how I have so much health and have managed to get so low. It doesn't make any sense. Okay. Alright, cool. Good lord. Create an echo of a non-ethereal card in your hand. Heal. Oh my god, yes. I really need to rest. Oh, I have so much health now. Alright. I'll just throw this at you. twice a week, and yeah. You're probably gonna try and, yep, leave this turn. Okay. Yes. Yeah, just gain some gold. If I get feast again, then I can gain so much health. Please give me more health. I really need it. I'm gonna die if you don't. Yay! Awesome. Whenever you lose HP, gain a block. Oh, hot damn. So much health, so much health. Oh boy. This is gonna hurt. Yep, okay. Okay. Should have healed first. That's okay. This. Okay, this is getting kind of scary. Nope, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm very, very, very dead. Alright. because the moment I end my turn, I take a damage from being a glutton, and I die. So, that's not good. Not good at all. All right. I'll go ahead and do this. I'm still going to do this and exhaust you. And I'm not sure. Ow. I should have struck. I'm a dumbass. Okay. Why don't I game block at before you? I don't understand. Okay. How the block works is really irritating me. Pretty sure I'm dead. There's really nothing I can do about it. Oh. I needed more heal and less self-flagellation. Oh well. I tried. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. The internet signing out. Bye.